is Taufik from Tenet Electronics. Today I'll be giving you an introduction to an SOIC to 8-pin DIP breakout board. So this is the SOIC to 8-pin DIP breakout board. So it's always found that prototyping has been always been difficult when it comes to the context of using SMD ICs. So in order to accelerate the pace of prototyping this SMD ICs, Tenet Electronics has introduced this SOIC 8-pin DIP breakout board. So this breakout board is the SOIC 8-pin, so that means it can be easily placed, that is SMD pins can be easily placed in the breakout board and in the breadboard, or it can be also placed in the DIP socket, that is a wide DIP socket. These breakout boards ease the use of SOIC pins, and it can be also used for components like LM386, 555 timer, LM358, and so many 8-pin ICs with this breakout board. So as you can see, this is a blank breakout board. Here you can see this. It's an 8-pin SOIC to DIP blank breakout board. So two rows of pads. So you can see two rows here are provided on 0.1 center. That is, they're apart 0.1 inches. And to accommodate a standard 0.025 inches. That is square pins, round pins, or wires. So it can be also designed to plug into a standard wire, DIP socket, or a breadboard. Thank you for watching this video.